Underway in the second half. What are you expecting, Lee?
Well, that was dull, wasn't it? It's like one of your jokes, Derek. Let's hope we're in for a better second half. Both teams need to up their game a bit.
Gerrard. Here's Renato Sanchez. And Renato Sanchez with it now. What can he do from here? Well, he really read that brilliantly. Joshua Kimmich. Here's Mbappe. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Youssef Attal. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Neymar. Mbappe. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. Petit. Sol Campbell. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Emmanuel Petit. It's with Petit. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. De Bruyne. Well read to ease the pressure. Raphael Varane. Good visualization and execution. Gerrard. Top class defending. De Bruyne. Making progress is Royce, and options around him. Well, they have the ball in a very promising position, but now it's been taken away from them. And the counter looks on here. Options available. All hands on deck. Can they cover up? Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Really getting stuck in. What a shocking pass, really. Mbappe. De Bruyne. Good work to regain possession. Did look as though they might be onto something for a second or so. De Bruyne. And here's Joshua Kimmich. Here's Royce. Well, they have the ball once more. Neymar. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. So, 20 minutes to go. Disappointing pass. Oh, skipping away.
What's caused Lewis game?
Still a chance. Terrific block there. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief. Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
And Neymar! And I must say, that was a very promising attack.
The alarm. Sorry if I put you off.
Petit. Now with Kimmich. Emmanuel Petit. De Bruyne. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. Tremendous block. No, high quality defending. Gerrard. 10 minutes left for play in this match. Oh, no stopping him. Walker. Sanchez, here's Mbappe, Vardy. Takes it on. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now...
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. Goal, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Jamie Vardy.
Well, they've been getting two substitutes warmed up, and both will come on here. Mbappe. A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head. Just listen to the crowd, Derek, urging their team on. Surely they'll get another chance.
And play halted, free kick given. He's played it short here. Well, possession ceded. And space to exploit, maybe. In with a chance. And a goal! That's his brace. They just can't keep him quiet. So 2-0 now.
Goal for the visitors. Number 14, James Vardy.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Mbappe, well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Barnes. And this is Royce. De Bruyne. Could pull one back here. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And there it is, the final whistle. Not what. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League today. It's United versus United. Mane.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always know there's going to be lots at stake. It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game? Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. The goalkeeper of choice is Joe Hart. Ferland Mendy plays alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. There's a slide rule pass. He takes aim. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Sterling. And still danger here. Well, that's the end of that for now. Vardy. Can they forge ahead? Really important tackle. Mane. De Bruyne now. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Mane. And now Kevin De Bruyne. High quality defending. Dangerous looking through ball. Sterling. And return to Sterling. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Good looking ball. This might have potential. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Mane foiling them effectively. Well, United had the ball, but not anymore. Crossing possibilities. Well, he really read that brilliantly. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Substitution time it is. Mbappe. And possession lost, intercepted. Good piece of attacking play from Raheem Sterling. Really vital interception. More than decent this from United. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Mbappe. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Petit. De Bruyne now. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Is it going to be? Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. De Bruyne. Sterling has it. Well, couldn't keep it. Mbappe. And he's broken free. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Rashford. And Sterling has it. Mane. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. De Bruyne. Kimmich. De Bruyne now. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Adama. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Petit. Mbappe. It might be on for them. Good tackle taken away. De Bruyne. And the emphasis is on creativity. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Can they keep it out? Well, nothing comes of it.
Well, I just wonder to myself how important that save will be come the end of the game. Really important goalkeeping to keep it all square, wasn't it?
De Bruyne. Through ball from De Bruyne. And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely!
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And there it is, the half-time whistle.
So the ball is rolling again. United might be behind, but still plenty of time for them. What can they do in the second 45? De Bruyne. Well, not very clever defending.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but again, we've seen it before, we'll see it again. Their counter-attack play has been absolutely fantastic. Pace really hurts defences, and they've got that in abundance.
Adama. And he read it well. Petit. Mbappe. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, it might be. Still a chance. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Ndombele. How about the cross? Plays it back. A goal! Real excitement! A back-and-forth type of game. Now they're level. Even Steven, one apiece in this match.
Goal for the visitors. Number 17, Raheem Sterling.
De Bruyne. It's a fine United move in the making. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Just like, must take the lead here. Sterling. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. It's a weighted pass. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Shaw. Mbappe. Marco Reus. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Has a go! And the keeper showing tremendous command. So the corner played into the box. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Corner kick played in. Well, punch happy, the keeper. De Bruyne. And a fine tackle. De Bruyne. And given away. De Bruyne. Virgil van Dijk. Rashford. And Campbell wins the ball back. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Mane. And it's a quality pass. In position. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, goalkeepers call the post and the crossbar their friends. Not on this occasion. Clips the inside and goes in the back of the net.
So on they go again. And that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Chance here. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Goal for the visitors.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, he's missed it, and you have to be opportunistically when you're chasing a game.
Two goals down. You've got to take chances like that, Derek.
Alexander Arnold.
The visitors have totally controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Marco Reus. And he's made headway. A goal as they cut into their advantage. Still plenty of life in this match. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Read it superbly to take back possession. Marco Reus. Reus. Can they square the game? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Takes aim. And a goal to level it up later here. Just look at the reaction.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up, and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Alphonso Davies. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Tension building, still level. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Mane, beautifully timed. And 5 minutes to go. Harvey Barnes. And he might be through here. A very timely interception. Delightful pass. It's opened up for him. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Mane. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. Running with the ball confidently. Mane. Moussa Diaby. Carrasco. Oh, terrific pass. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not... And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
United might be able to cash in. And he's in. A really top-notch piece of defending. Getting in there to take it away. Mbappe. Barnes. Mane. Untidy in possession. Might be a chance here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Well, how about this? 4-3. A very good tackle. It's a weighted pass. Alphonso Davies. Ndombele. Alexander Arnold. And they are on the move again. An alert piece of defending. good effective pressure high up the pitch. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. It might be on for them. De Bruyne. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Just 1 minute.
Tell him to read out the next team.
This could be the equalizer. And it is the equalizer. Well, now that could be a huge turning point in this game. They carry the momentum. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Andrew Robertson. Carrasco now. Dangerous looking attack. And crossed in the direction of the back post. And he read it well. Good movement. Will he finish? Still alive. Danger averted for now. Mbappe. He's lost it. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Mbappe. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Emmanuel Petit. A chance to whip it in. A good and fair challenge. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. A very timely interception. Strandberg. Mbappe. Well, totally confused his opponent. And he's broken free. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's all celebrating.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And an astute piece of defending. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory.
What's Cors Lewis? Wait, what's Cors Lewis game? I just went toilet. I accidentally put use on speaker. It was so loud.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up.
Is Lewis losing?
It should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Vardy. Difficult to stop him. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Here is the lineup for the hosts today. The goalkeeper of choice is Joe Hart. Luke Shaw starts with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions, and the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. This is how the visitors will set up today. The goalkeeper of choice is Joe Hart. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts alongside Luke Shaw as fullbacks. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. De Bruyne. Oh, Kylian Mbappe is one away from hitting 250 goals for his club. Will it happen today, Lee?
Well, Derek, I got about 28 goals for Arsenal. This lad can get 250 today. It's quite remarkable.
They really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. Bale. Excellent defending. Bale. Ronaldo. De Bruyne. Possession lost.
that'll be a free kick. Mendy. Vardy. Well, you can't watch Kevin De Bruyne and not be impressed, Lee. What in particular are you anticipating seeing from... Must take the lead here! Failure to keep the ball by United. Luis Figo. Cleverly cut out by Campbell. Intercepting it intelligently. De Bruyne. Bale. Just not looking confident in possession. Joshua Kimmich. Jamie Vardy now. And very deftly cut out. Rodri. Possession recovered by Petit. Figo. De Bruyne. And intercepting Emmanuel Petit. Well, disappointing end to the move. Bale.
If he gets it.
Now Son. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Alexander Arnold. Bad pass. Figo. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Has the strength to hang on to it. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Did well to win the ball back.
Because he had to win his last three.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
Luis Figo. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Was pushed well away from danger. There to win it back. Bale. And able to get a body in the way. And that pass could be troublesome. Chance for Royce. The opportunity was there, but he got it wrongly.
Well, even I would have scored there. He's had an absolute nightmare.
De Bruyne. Delightful pass. And Figo enjoying plenty of space. Another perfect position to read it. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
He doesn't deserve it.
teams are ready to have a go at each other.
Gift on the plate with a cherry on top, spoon fed.
De Bruyne. And there to intervene. This might be ideal for the counter. Kevin De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Couldn't keep it.
Spackers with no limbs.
Well, he's lost it. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Son. Bale.
He has an orgasm when he does a ball roll.
The ball with Rodri. Now Son. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. An effective challenge. And he read it well. Ronaldo! Can they keep it out? A really intense pressure applied. And that's sound goalkeeping. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Good defending to prevent the chance. Was going to be the goalkeeper's ball. De Bruyne. Here's Luke Shaw.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. Can they keep that pressure on and get the goal their play deserves?
Tell Lewis I said go on.
A little bit more clinical.
Opportunity to take the lead. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Rodri. Here's Luke Shaw. Son. I must say, this looks promising. Rodri. Bale. On to Ronaldo. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Harvey Barnes. Mbappe. And a goal kick given.
The team's not even that good.
Not the pass he had in mind. Couldn't hang on to it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Ronaldo. What a shocking pass, really. Can he put it away? Still a chance. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant. Well, they've simply got to play better. They can't keep conceding chances at the back. They've dodged another one. The crowd are letting them know.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Petit. Here's Here's Luke Shaw. Emmanuel Petit. Just 10 minutes to go.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to...
Oh, big chance! Oh, marvellous save. Great goalkeeping. Bale. How can they find a late leveller? Rodri. Here's Luke Shaw. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. He succeeds in clearing it. Ronaldo. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Onyeka so lucky.
Shaw. Playing with purpose and control. Terrific block. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Harvey Barnes. And Royce is in there.
Why did he have to get the initializing glitch and come up against Among on the next game?
Good challenge. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team.
statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to drop my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon talking.